Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. All right. It is time for game predictions. And, of course, this is Wednesday, December the 11th, 2019. What time we got? 6:59 p.m. I almost forgot to do this, too. Game predictions tonight. Philadelphia Flyers are the Mile High to take on the Avalanche at the Pepsi Center. And here are predicciones. All right, Pippi. Baby Bunny Monkeyhead is saying 7-1 for Avalanche. The wife is taking 6-3 for the Avs. And I as well am saying 5-4 for Colorado. And it wouldn't surprise me in the least if this, like I said before, this is one of those games that the Flyers end up winning. Would not surprise me if they did. like I said, so as of right now, there's something I want to check before I do anything. Did the Jets, I cannot remember what the standings are. I just checked it like 4 days ago or something, or 3 days ago. I know the Jets and the Avs are second and third. Oh, come on, damn it. All right, here we go. Why is the NHL.com taking forever, for Christ's sake? There we go. All right. Right now, the Colorado Avalanche, of course, that they lost in overtime the other night. They could have tied the Blues. That pissed me off. Anyway, going into tonight, the Lanch are second placed in the Central Division. With a win, they'll leapfrog the Blues for first place. If they lose in shootout or overtime, they'll be tied. But if they lose on regulation, the Jets win tomorrow in Detroit, then they'll be tied for first with the Blues, the Stedge. And also, same thing with Dallas. It's very close. But anyway, point of the video is there's game predictions. With an Avalanche victory, they will leapfrog the Blues into first place in the Western Conference Central. I guess it'd be first overall, I'm guessing. Because, the Blues, there's only three games. So there you go, guys. What is with the NHL.com tonight? Everything is, like, so slow. I don't understand. Come on, you motherfucker, you. There we go. So as it stands, there we go. Just bring it up. Okay, yep. So if my Avs can win tonight, go boys. They could be first place, not only that, but first place in the Western Conference. And they would only be, what, tied for third in the whole NHL. So things are looking good right now. Go, Lanch, go. There's your game predictions. We'll do game predictions with the Jets are in Detroit tomorrow. Oh, pardon me. The Bruins are beating the Caps 1-0 after one. I wonder if that pink flag is flying tonight. Anyway, guys, that game starts at 7:30 Central. No, is it 7:30? Yes, it is. Just about a half hour from now.